Everything will work out. Fortune favors the bold. Jesus Christ. Ah! I hate that so much. Oh, it's so frustrating. Let me get in that castle, Mario. We're gonna change up the tunes really quick, guys. We're gonna go to the Invictus soundtrack. History. Where is it? Here we go. This'll help, right? Right? Almighty Just Cook and your amazing level music selection. And Kaizo player and Mario Maker player, please use your Australian powers to help me finally succeed at this. Sorry. Hey OMG, what's going on tonight? There it is. I found the better strategy for that. Alright. Ah, you son of a... Please, 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 please. Not well in this level, man. There's so I'm 100%ing it, the vanilla Super Mario World, and there's something past the door to the boss of this fortress that I've been trying to get probably for the last 30 minutes, but I keep dying, or maybe not the last 30, but maybe at least the last 20. So I just struggling a little bit with that. Otherwise, we're doing okay. I'm doing great. It's still fun. It's just annoying, because I've died more trying to get there again than actually attempting it, so... Working on it. Get her done. Alright. Get good. That's what it is. I just need to get good, son. There we go. That'll work. Okay. Let's not mess this up. Okay. Ha 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 ha! Oh, God. If the castle didn't get destroyed after you beat it, I would just beat it, but it gets destroyed and I need to know what's back there. I need to know. It's burning a hole in me. I need to know. Yeah, I have to, unfortunately, because you have to fly over a very long distance over lava. But I'm trying a tactic of just spin jumping off the Bojibos as I go because I have the cape, and it'll work, I think. I just need to not suck, that's all. Because the other way I could, I don't know, I probably could do it, but it's, well, I guess I'll try it the other way again. Why not? I've given that other one a couple shots now. I should really just try to get better at the normal cape flying. Yeah. Crud indeed. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna break this controller, I think. Mario, stop. God, why are you doing me dirty, man? Oh shit, that was just stupid. Dumb. Good God. I'm just losing it. Ah. you stupid son of a bitch. Good freaking God. Ugh. Come on. Ah. Oh my God, I thought it was out of the way. That was just stupid. All you can do is laugh at that one. Man. Okay, that time I didn't let it kill me. Good. Good, we're making improvements, guys. Why I struggled with the first room again, I don't know. But I did. And it was rather frustrating. But we're back to at least this point. Man, I just wish those would just stop spawning. Just stop spawning grinders. Please. Just stop. Just don't. Okay. What is this? Interesting. What did I just find? Besides a ton of 1-ups, I mean, it doesn't nearly make up for all the ones I've lost, but it's better than nothing, right? Told you we'd make it. Okay. Resnor. Not today. Not this time. There we go. One try this time. I am not doing that fortress again. For the love of God. Get out of here with that nonsense. And we made it to the Star World. Save. And we'll just go look, take a peek. Oh, yep, yep, looks like the Star World. Okay, time to move on. Alright. Now we can go to Castle Number 5. Let's see what kind of shenanigans we can get up to here. Gotta be dragon coins. how long is he gonna be with? Oh, oh my god, I just almost wet myself there for a second. Oh wow, whoa, and again. Oh. Yeah, I had no idea either. That's pretty cool. Glad I did that. It was worth the effort. Just a one up there. That's not really what I want. Want that. Nah. Oh, well, get out of here. See you. What's up, Roy? How you doing, buddy? Whoop. I'm doing pretty good myself. Oh, really? There you go. A little smack on the noggin for ya. See ya, Roy. It was good visiting. Good luck. Mario found his way through the Forest of Illusion and has put an end to Roy Koopa of Castle Number 5. Onward to the dangerous, but tasty, Chocolate Island. Mmm, Chocolate Island. Mmm, donuts. And save. Alright, well.
Take a stretch here, little one.
Let's head to Chocolate Island. Hey, dinosaurs. Boop, boop. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah, it did. Yeah, it did. Did I get all the dragon coins in that castle? Hello, Yoshi friend. It does? They all must go the same way then. It's not red, and usually, well, the red levels have a secret exit typically. Which I think they all do. There we go. What's this? Give me a dolphin already. Whew. Nine. I'll dive back in there to check that out, OMG, and see. Oh, okay. Interesting. I'll have to try it again. Yeah, no problem. Ah. Ah, alright. I'll take that. jump, so be a little more cautious. There we go. More cautious than that, though. Ah, oh, jeepers. And that. Dropped a few frames there. He's gonna come back. No? Okay, good. I thought he was. Ah! Alright, hold on one second, guys. I'm gonna turn the light on. Back. Best part of the song, too. Damn it, fishing boot. Dumb. Another good song. That was really close. And we're back here. Mr. Fishing Boo. Alright, that's a relative idea. Fishing Boo Kiting 101. For those guys to go by. There you go. Shoot. Huh. Come on. Thank you. Ah, don't go anywhere. Any of you. Stay there. Okay. Yo. Follow me. Where's your third one? That's okay. I can make it with it too. Clever. Neat little way to do it. Alright, that's probably the secret exit. I Fire the secret exit. Secret exit. Let's go back. Let's see if I'm right. I don't really want to go back and see if I'm right, but at the same time, I have to go back and see if I'm right. Mr. Fishing Boo, how are you? Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Say hello to my friend, the Fishing Boo. Ah, that's okay. As long as I get that, I don't really give a darn. Power-ups, they come. Power-ups, they go. Ah! Good God, man. Okay, here we go. Alright, you guys just stay there. I don't need you now. I shouldn't need you, I hope. Take the high road now, take the low road now, get the sky. Okay, so there is only one exit. Take the one up and go.